Which country you come from? Which country?
The whole world knows Pakistan is guilty.
Allahu Akbar!
Allah won't help you now.
We as Pakistanis, let me tell you, we as Pakistanis, we love the people of Bangladesh. Why? The people of Bangladesh, they are Muslims. And we Pakistanis, we are Muslims. Alhamdulillah. And there's a person from Bangladesh who actually fills me every Sunday, nearly every Sunday. We all Muslims, whether we come from, doesn't matter which country we come from, we are all Muslims. So as Muslims, we are all brothers and sisters. Okay? So that was a person, he didn't want to tell me the name of his country. He ran away. Anyway, just one short thing I want to say about the fact that he said that we Pakistanis committed atrocities in Bangladesh in 1971. Okay, let me tell you, in briefly, during the war in East Pakistan, which Bangladesh was known at that time, there was a war between Pakistani army and the Indian army, okay? And the Indian Air Force, they bombed an orphanage in Dhaka, which was the capital of East Pakistan, which is now the capital of beautiful Bangladesh, okay? So the Indian Air Force, they bombed an orphanage in Dhaka. And did you know, more than 200 orphans, children, were killed. And the Indians said that it was the Pakistani Air Force, which was wrong. Why? Because a BBC reporter later on said it in BBC Urdu News that it was an Indian pilot who bombed that orphanage. Okay? So anyway, war is war, which is not right, is unfortunate. But the thing is this, the people of Pakistan, we are Muslims, and the people of Bangladesh, they are Muslims. So we love each other, no problem. Alhamdulillah.
Two Pakistan needs to be separated.
And as Pakistanis, okay, brother, brother, that person who I believe maybe he was a Christian, whoever he was, okay, maybe he wants us to Pakistani and Bangladesh people to fight. Let me tell you who we Pakistanis are. Pakistan has been the world T20 champions, cricket champions of the world. That's how good we are. Pakistan has been the 50 overs cricket world champions of the world. And there have been several Pakistani squash players who have been the world squash champions of the world. Okay, so as Pakistanis, of course, alhamdulillah, and Pakistan is also the only nuclear power, Muslim nuclear power country in the world.
And also okay? Clean.
Alhamdulillah. Anyway, so
India, filthy India.
So anyway, no, don't use that language. India, brother, we Muslims love India as well. Why? No, we Muslims love India as well. Why? Because in India, the biggest minority in the world is in India. And who is that minority? Out of a population of nearly 1.4 billion people in India, there are more than 200 million Muslim minority. Can you imagine? That's a record. So, brother, in the world, which is the biggest populated Muslim country? It is Indonesia, a Muslim country with more than 18,000 islands. And the capital of Indonesia is Jakarta, okay? On the island of Java. And Indonesia, the biggest Muslim populated country, has more than 273 million people. And the vast majority of those people are Muslim. and the second most populated country, Muslim country in the world, is Pakistan, which has more than 220 million people. Okay, vast majority Muslim, and I'm from Pakistan. And the third country in the world where the biggest number of Muslims are in India. No, in India. Why? Because in India, just over 200 million are Muslim. Okay, and they are minority. And then in Bangladesh, number four of the Muslim countries where most Muslims live. Bangladesh is number four. Why? Because in Bangladesh, around 168 million, that's the population of Bangladesh. And of course, they are majority Muslim. And then, let me tell you, in India, which has the biggest minority in the world, and that biggest minority, which is a world record, is Muslim. More than 200 million. Did you know, in India, by the year 2100, it is official statistics, okay? In the West, non-Muslim statistics, in the USA, in other countries, and in Muslim statistics, in India, by the year 2100, there's a state in India by the name of Kerala. By the year 2100, the state of Kerala will have a majority who are Muslim. At the moment, in Kerala state in India, Muslims are minority. But by 2100, in Kerala, which is in southern India state, the majority will be Muslim. And then if we move in other parts of India, in Assam, which is in the northeast part of India, Assam, by the year, today in Assam, the Muslims are minority. But by the year 2100, the majority of people in Assam will be Muslim. Okay, so I mean, Islam, all the time, the number of Muslims is growing, not only in other countries as well, in other parts of the world as well, but in India as well. So the number of Muslims keeps going up in India as well. So alhamdulillah, there we are. So as Muslims, all Muslims are brothers.
Can I say something?
Okay. And let me move on to some other Christian. And that was partly politics, geography, statistics. Why? Because an Islamophobic person came along and he wanted, he started talking about, you know, differences. Okay.